The tournament is annually in Riyadh and will span over 8 weeks and will feature games from all competitive gaming genres: FPS, BR, MOBA, racing, fighting, RTS, sports, etc. The combined prize pool of everything is $60 million. $60 million combined prize pool. And again, this is the Esports World Cup, which I will be visiting the open ceremony on the 2nd of July in person, that cool little opening ceremony show, and I will be co-streaming the league portion.